I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list, or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
In cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mondays, maybe. But this is different.